Dear students, how are you? I hope you all are fine. I am also fine. The grace of Almighty Allah. How are you going on with your studies? Of course. It's going on fine. Most welcome to the online class presented by Sharasti Online School. I am Shahim Akhtar Mozumdar, Senior Teacher, English, Waruf Rahmania High School, Sharasti, Chandpur. I am come to you, English Second Floor Class 8 to 10. Today, I will discuss about your important topic, narration or speech in the class. Dear students, take your notebook and your pen. Besides, look at the blackboard, okay? Attention please, definition of narration or speech. Narration or speech. The action or process of narrating a story is narration or speech. Okay? Do you understand? So, we can say that what the speaker says is known as narration or speech. Okay, do you understand? Now, classification of narration or speech. There are two kinds of narration. Number one, direct narration. Number two, indirect narration. First, direct narration. Definition of direct narration. When any talk of the speaker without changing is expressed in direct language is called direct narration. Or speech. Okay? For example, one, madam said to me, I am teaching, an English. Now, number two, indirect narration. डिफिनेशन ऑफ इनडायरेक्ट नरेशन व्हेन द स्पीकर स्पीक्स विदाउट quoting the same is expressed is the other language is called indirect narration or speech. Okay? When the speaker speaks without quoting the same is expressed is the other language is called indirect narration or speech. For example, madam told me that she was teaching an English. Okay, do you understand? Now parts of narration hai madam reporter told reporting verb object that conjunction she was teaching an English reported speech. Okay? Now, change of tense in narration. Direct, indirect. Present indefinite, past indefinite. Present continuous, past continuous. Present perfect. Perfect, past perfect. Present perfect continuous, perfect continuous, past perfect continuous. फास्ट इंडिफिनिट फास्ट परफेक्ट फास्ट कंटिन्यूअस फास्ट परफेक्ट कंटिन्यूअस फास्ट परफेक्ट नो सेंस फास्ट परफेक्ट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस परफेक्ट कंटिन्यूअस नो सेंस नाउ चेंज ऑफ मोडल ऑक्सिलरीज इन नरेशन डायरेक्ट इनडायरेक्ट शैल शुड विल वुड कैन कुड मे माइट हैड मस्ट ऑब्लिज्ड मस्ट ऑब्लिक हैड टू ओके डू यू अंडरस्टैंड नाउ प्रॉक्सिमेटिव टू रिमोट इन नरेशन टुडे डायरेक्ट इनडायरेक्ट टुडे दैट डे कम गो दास सो हेयर देयर हेयर देयर then hands dance hither hither tomorrow the next day tomorrow the next day yesterday the following day etc okay do you understand Now, change the narration. Assertive sentence, rule 1. Present indefinite tense changed past indefinite tense. Its structure. Refutar plus reporting verbs told plus commas plus object plus commas that plus refutor, refutors, refuted speech is subject plus verbs past form plus object plus extension. Okay? Refuter plus refuting verbs told plus object plus commas that plus refuters refuted speech as subject plus verbs past form plus object plus extension. For example, number one, example one, mother said to me, I cook rice. Indeed, mother told me that she cooked rice. Okay? Number two, father said to me, I go to market. I go to market. Okay? Refuter father. Father told me that he went to market. Okay? Rule two. Rule two. Present continuous tense changed first continuous tense. Structure first refuter plus refuting verbs told object commas that plus refuters refuted speech subject plus was oblique were plus verbs ing plus object plus extension. Okay? For example, number one, Mina said to me, Mina said to me, I am singing a song. Mina told me that she was singing a song. Number two, he said to me, I am going to school. He told me that he was going to school. Okay, do you understand? Rule 3, present perfect tense changed first perfect tense. First, refuter plus refuting verbs told object commas that refuters, refuted species, subject plus had plus had plus verbs first participle plus object plus extension. Okay, now for example number one, Rina said to me, I have done the work. Rina told me that she had done the work. Okay, number 2, Mita said to me, I have sung a song. Mita told me that she had sung a song. Okay, do you understand? Now, number 4. Present perfect continuous tense changed past perfect continuous tense. Okay, structure, refuter, refuting verbs told, object, commas that, refuters, refuted species, subject, plus had been, plus verbs, ing, plus object, plus extension, plus since, oblique for, plus time. Okay? For example, number 1, Rana said to me, I have been playing football for an hour. Rana told me that he had been playing football for an hour. Okay, do you understand? Now, homework. वार रीराइट द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंस Following phrases changing the form of speech. Shumi said to me, I tell the story. She said to me. I am telling the story. She said to me, I have told. I have told. The story she said to me, I have been telling the story. For an hour. Okay? Next class, we will discuss about other role of narration or speech. No more today, next more when we meet again. All the best. Very, very thanks. Goodbye. Oh, it's